Oh, hey, Skinny. Ms. Fix-It. Can you come here?
What do you want, Oscar?
Well, you're just the person I was waiting for. I wonder if you could do me a little favor here. If you do it, I'll give you something nice that you really like. I got it just for you.
What is it, Oscar? A pie in the face or something like that?
No, it's something you really love and something I hate. And all you have to do to get it is to take these new license plates here and stick them on the front and back of my car here.
Scram? Scram.
Yeah, they're special grouch plates. You gotta request them.
Well,
now, how about putting them on, huh?
Okay, Oscar.
Okay, here's some tools. There you go.
You hold this one.
All right.
Okay? This goes to the front of the car.
You got it.
Hey, Oscar.
Yeah?
This is the front of the car, isn't it?
Today it is. Okay, make it good and tight. Hey, put a couple of dents in it while you're at it, huh? Oh, hit it harder. Harder! Yeah.
Okay, that's done.
Okay, the other plate goes on the back.
The back of the car.
Yeah, the back is back there.
I know where the back is, Oscar.
Oh, what a surprise. Now make that one especially tight there. I haven't got any rear shocks, you know. I don't want it dropping off. I could get arrested. Hit it harder, huh? Give it a quick whack. Terrific.
Was that hard enough for you, Oscar?
Why, it was perfect. And now, time for your present. So just look in the rear compartment there.
Oh, Oscar. A beautiful, perfect yellow rose.
Yeah, I knew you liked them. Yuck. Well, we'll start her up here. Okay, here I go. Now, don't move. Just stand there, okay? I want to remember you just like that. Geronimo!
Why do I do anything for him? Why?